He was like, what you gonna do about it? He put up his pants and I was walking back to my seat and he started hitting on me.
About 12 seconds into the video, you see a boy with a camo print backpack lunge over and begin wailing on Gabby.
And because she put her hand up to try and defend herself, you're now telling me that's mutual combat. Only one boy was given a consequence. Boy number two was arrested. Why was boy number one not arrested? He initiated the fight.